That was so hot.
It really was, bro.
Friend's house who was doing a pickle making party.
I can't open
and
it,
we like did all the ingredients ourselves, cut the cucumber like and everything. So this is us trying
it.
Don't taste it yet.
Can someone please open this?
It's
please. Okay,
it smells like a pickle.
I don't want you to taste it without me.
We're not going to.
Okay, can you open your jar please?
With one hand.
I got it.
You got it?
Yeah. It smells good. It smells like a pickle.
It smells like pickles, yeah.
All right, are we ready, team?
Oh, this smells really good.
Are we ready? Oh, God, one. I'm getting pickle,
it's a pickle
juice everywhere.
Okay, I'm ready.
Ready?
Right.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, that fucking slaps. Holy shit.
Let's try each other's.
It's pink. I want to try the pickled onion.
Oh, that's good.
You can keep it.
I don't want it.
We'll eat it. Yours are spicy. Damn. That or I'm
Who's?
White. Yours.
Oh. You don't like it? Oh, that's so lame. I love mine. Here, have Mary's pickle. You like hers.
Yeah.
Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. Not Piper. Peter.
Peter?
Peter Piper picked a patch of pickled peppers.
Peter Piper picked a patch of pickled peppers. To seem ominous. After fucking.
That was so hot. It really was, bro.
You gotta just eat her fucking pickle.
You can do it.
I would just hear it. You just really numb and on
my sister.
You liking the pickles, huh?
When my sister was. But
don't finish all your pickles. Or finish your pickles. If you finish your pickle, that's fine.
No french fry.
I saw something called a McGangbang. So you take a McDouble and you split it in between the two patties. You put a McChicken in the middle.
Oh.
And then smush it. And it looked good as
guys. So I finished all my pickles because they were just so delicious. But I went to the grocery store. And I got cucumbers, so I can just make them again.
Please be careful.
What?
I'm fine.
Oh, good lord.
Don't ever get you guys,
I'll be.
Oh, hell.
Don't
ever get you guys,
I'll
be.
Turned on the sink and poured water down her throat.
She said to lie down.
I feel like she peed on her face. The zipper. Yeah. All we hear is the spray. We don't need to turn on.
Why would her piss sound like that?
What if she had the text king?
Subtitles got confused.
to catch a flight. It's like 5 o'clock now in the morning. My flight leaves at 9:10, but because the last two times I have gone to the airport like 2 hours early, I've barely made it through TSA. So now I'm paranoid and I hate traveling so much. It gives me so much anxiety. If I were to travel with my mom or like someone else, I feel better because they can handle like the stressful stuff, like checking in, and I just have to go with the flow. But I hate traveling by myself. Normally I don't go home during Thanksgiving break, but because I wasn't able to have my ESA come with me to college fall semester, going back so I can get some ESA loving. Because it's been rough out here without him. Yeah, that's the sole reason why I'm going home for Thanksgiving break. Airport? I'm not going to the airport.
Airport fit.
They're so cute.
I know Jenna made these.
Oh! Let me tell you. I haven't... Okay, I've never taken the train from the airport. Bro, when I tell you I was a little confusion, I was confusion. For sure. But... Yeah, I made it home. I'm just glad I'm home. It looks so crusty. Please don't judge me right now. Bro, when I tell you, I don't know if you can see it, but this carry-on right here, packed to the max. Packed to the max. I shoved a camera bag in there, along with all my dirty clothes and shoes. Like, I was sitting on that bag. Sitting on the bag, trying to zip it up. But your girl did it. Now, let's get some loads in the laundry.
Just, look at my pants.